Read question number 6. The sum of the first 55 terms of an AP arithmetic progression is 3300. Okay? Find its 28th term. So, question में आपको क्या है? Sum of the first 55 terms, that is S55, value is given to you and you have to find its 28th term. Okay? 28th term मतलब particular term आपको find करना है, that is you have to calculate the value of T28. Okay? If you will see, they have not given the value of AND. So first of all, start with that. Let first term is A and common difference is D of an AP. Now value of S55 is already given to you, so obviously you have to use that. Please write the formula. Sn is equals to n upon 2 in a bracket 2a plus n minus 1d. Now at place of n you will write 55. S55 is equals to 55 upon 2, 2a plus 55 minus 1 and d as it is. Now 55 minus 1 is your 54. Okay. At place of S55 you will write 3300. Okay. Is equals to 55 upon 2. Now please take 2 as a common. So this will be, if you will take 2 from both the term, so this will be A alone plus 2 you are taking common. So here it will be 27. Okay. How you know this is correct? If you will multiply again 27 into 2, you will got exactly same 54. Okay. Now this 2 and this 2 will be cancelled. This 2 and this 2 will be cancelled. So what is remaining? 55 and bracket as it is. Now please shift 55 on another side. Here it is multiply, so it will goes in denominator, it will divide. Now we will simplify. 11 5s are and 11 3s are and 00 as it is. Now 5 1s are 5, 5 6 are 30 and 0 as it is. So 60 will be the answer. 60 is equals to 11 plus 27 D. Okay. We will give it as equation 1. Because further we can't simplify. We don't have the value of A and D. We will stop here. Now we will use another value, that is T28. We have to find the value. So please write the formula for T28. That will be Tn is equals to A plus N minus 1D. So T28 is equals to A plus 28 minus 1D. A plus 28 minus 1 is your 27 and D as it is. Okay. Now equation 1, with the help of equation 1, at place of A plus 27D, you can write 60. So you will write 60. So value of T28 is your 60. Now 7 question. Okay, 7 question is quite different from other question. So if you will read in this question, there are a 3 consecutive terms. Yahan pe 3 consecutive terms ki baat ho rahi hai. Okay, so jabhi bhi aapki 3 consecutive terms ki baat hogi, to aap kaun kaun se terms loge? A minus D, A plus D. Okay, in this exercise from 7, 8, 9. In this question, there are 3 consecutive terms, 4 consecutive terms and 5 consecutive terms. Jaise jaise terms honge, waise waise aapko ye values leni hogi. Okay? So first of all, read the question. In an AP, the sum of 3 consecutive terms is 27 and their product is 504. Find the terms. Okay? Sabse pehle kya bola hai? Ki wo sabhi terms ka addition क्या है 27 एंड सेकंड कंडीशन क्या गिवन है कि उनका प्रोडक्ट इट्स मीन उनका मल्टीप्लिकेशन आपके पास क्या है 504 एंड आपको वैल्यूज उसकी फाइंड करनी है किसकी टर्म्स की. ओके सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. लेट द थ्री कंसेक्यूटिव टर्म्स इन एन एपी आर ए माइनस डी ए एंड ए प्लस डी. ओके जब भी आपको 3 कंसेक्यूटिव टर्म्स बोलेंगे तो आप ये लोगे. ओके In your test book, this is already given in a question. Okay. Now, from first condition, what is given in a first condition? Sum of 3 consecutive terms is 27. So, ye sabhi jo terms hai, inka addition aapka 27 hota hai. ये फर्स्ट कंडीशन में गिवन है. सो ए माइनस डी प्लस ए प्लस ए प्लस डी इज इक्वल टू 27. नाउ सिंप्लीफाई दिस. सो दिस माइनस डी एंड प्लस डी विल बी कैंसल. नाउ वॉट यू विल गेट, ए प्लस ए प्लस ए इज इक्वल्स टू 27 एंड दिस विल बी योर 3a इज इक्वल्स टू 27. नाउ यू हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ a. ओके, सो दिस विल बी 27 अपॉन 3, दैट इज योर 9. सो दिस इज योर इक्वेशन नंबर 1. ओके, नाउ कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन सेकेंड कंडीशन. वॉट इज योर सेकेंड कंडीशन? प्रोडक्ट इज 504. सो you will take the multiplication of these three terms, that is your 504. Okay, so what you can see here with the help of equation 1, that is you already have the value of a. If you will put in equation number 2, you can get the value of d. Okay, so please put equation 1 into equation number 2. So at place of a you will write 9. Okay, so 9 minus d into 9 into 9 plus d is equals to 504. Okay, now 9 यहाँ पे multiply है, अगर उसको आप दूसरे साइड में शिफ्ट करोगे तो वो क्या होगा, डिवाइड होगा. ओके, नाउ सी लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, दिस इज योर a माइनस बी इंटू ए प्लस बी. यू ऑलरेडी नो द फॉर्मूला, a माइनस बी इंटू ए प्लस बी इज योर a स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर. Here your a is 9, so this will be 9 square minus b is your d, so this will be d square. Okay, and please simplify this. So what you will get, 9 ones are 9, 9 fives are 45, remaining 5, so 9 sixes are 54. Okay, so this will be your 56. Now 9 square is your 81 and you have to calculate the value of d. So you will shift on another side. So this will be 81 minus 56 is equals to d square. If you will subtract, you will get the value of 25 is equals to d square. Okay, you have to calculate the value of d. So you will take square root on both the side. Square root of 25 is your plus minus 5. Okay, right. So this 2 and square root will be cancelled. Square root of 25 is plus minus 5. Okay, now you have to calculate the values of our terms. So there are three consecutive terms, are a minus d, a plus d. Value of a is your 9, but value of d is, there are two values of a d, they are plus 5 and minus 5. Okay, so first of all consider a is equals to 9 and d is equals to 5. So a minus d is your first term, so this will be 9 minus 5, that is 4. Okay, value of a is your again 9, a plus d, so this will be 9 plus 5, that is 14. Okay, आपने जब d 5 रखा तो आपके 4, 9, 14 ये terms की value आई. Okay, now d value is your minus 5. Okay, so please calculate this terms value, 9 minus minus 5. So this will be 14. How? This minus minus will become plus. So 9 plus 5 is your 14. Okay, a is again 9. A plus d, that is 9 plus d value is your minus 5. 9 minus 5 is your 4. So when d is your minus 5, your term value is 14, 9 and 4. So there are three consecutive terms, are 4, 9, 14 when d is your 5, or 14, 9, 4 when d is your minus 5. Okay, now concentrate on question number 8. Okay, exactly like question number 7, but only one difference, वहाँ पे आपके 3 terms की बात थी, यहाँ पे आपके 4 terms की बात है. Okay, let's start. Find four consecutive terms in an AP whose sum is 12. Okay, four consecutive terms है. First condition आपको क्या दे दी है, वो सब का addition क्या है, 12. Okay, and the sum of third and fourth term is 14. Second condition क्या दी है, जो third term है उसका और फोर्थ टर्म का एडिशन क्या है 14. ओके नाउ दिस इज ऑलरेडी गिवन इन अ क्वेश्चन. अज्यूम द फोर कंसेक्यूटिव टर्म इन एन एपीआर ए माइनस डी ए प्लस डी एंड ए प्लस टू डी. लेट्स स्टार्ट. लेट द फोर कंसेक्यूटिव टर्म इन एन एपी विल बी ए माइनस डी ए प्लस डी ए प्लस टू डी. ओके ये फोर कंसेक्यूटिव टर्म्स है. नाउ फ्रॉम फर्स्ट कंडीशन क्या दी थी, ये फोर टर्म्स का एडिशन आपका क्या बोला है 12. सो फर्स्ट टर्म एडिशन, सेकेंड टर्म एडिशन, थर्ड टर्म एडिशन एंड फोर्थ टर्म, सभी का एडिशन आपको क्या गिवन था 12. ओके सो प्लीज राइट इट. नाउ सिंप्लीफाई दिस. सो ए माइनस डी प्लस ए प्लस डी प्लस ए प्लस टू डी इज इक्वल्स टू 12. Now focus on a. So this is your 1a, 2a, 3a, 4a. So this will be 4a. Okay. Minus d and plus d will be cancelled. So you will get 4a plus 2d is equals to 12. Okay. Now further also you can simplify. So please take 2 as a common. So this will be 2a plus d is equals to 12. Now 2 is multiply on this side, it will shift on other side, so it will divide. So 12 upon 2, 12a plus d is equals to 12 upon 2. Now 12 upon 2 is your 6. Okay, so please give it as equation number 1. Now we will follow second condition. What is our second condition? The sum of the third and fourth term is 14. थर्ड टर्म क्या है आपका a प्लस डी प्लस फोर्थ टर्म क्या है आपका a प्लस टू डी. थर्ड और फोर्थ टर्म का एडिशन आपको क्या गिवन था 14. तो सेकेंड कंडीशन से हम ये लिखेंगे. ओके नाउ अकॉर्डिंग टू सेकेंड कंडीशन थर्ड टर्म एंड फोर्थ टर्म का एडिशन, थर्ड टर्म a प्लस डी फोर्थ टर्म a प्लस टू डी, इनका एडिशन आपको क्या गिवन था 14. ओके सो प्लीज सिंप्लीफाई दिस. So again, if you will open the bracket, a plus d plus a plus 2d is equals to 14. So a plus a is your 2a, d plus 2d is your 3d, and this is your 14. Now you have two equation. With the help of first condition, you have equation number 1. With the help of second condition, you have equation number 2. Now we will subtract it. Okay. We will subtract and we will get the value of d. So let's start. First equation is 2a plus d is equals to 6 and second equation is 2a plus 3d is equals to 14. Now we will subtract. So obviously sign will be changed. Plus will become minus. Plus will become minus and again plus will become minus. So plus 2a minus 2a will be cancelled. Plus 1 minus 3 is minus 2 and d as it is. Plus 6 minus 14 is minus 8. So d will be 8 upon 2. That is our 4. Now we will put d is equals to 4 in equation number 2 for calculating the value of a. Okay. So let's start. Put d is equals to 4 in equation 2. So 2a plus 3 into 4 is equals to 14. 2a is equals to this 14, 4 3s are 12, shift on another side, so this will be minus 12, 14 minus 12 is your 2 and a will be 2 upon 2, here it is multiply, shift on another side, so it will divide, obviously 2 upon 2 will be 1. Now your a value is 1 and d value is 4. Okay, with the help of a and d we will calculate the values of a term. Okay, for this question first term is our a minus d, so value of a is 1 minus sign as it is and d is 4, so 1 minus 4 is minus 3. For second term only a, that is 1. Third term a plus d, that equals to at place of a 1 plus 4, that is 5. Fourth term is your a plus 2d is equals to at place of a 1 plus 2 at place of d 4. So 1 plus 2 4s are 8, that is your 9. Okay, so for question number 8, first, second, third, fourth terms are minus 3, 1, 5 and 9. Okay, now let's read question number 9. If the 9th term of an AP is 0, okay, iska meaning kya hai? Agar aapka T9 0 hai, then show that 29th term is twice the 19th term. That is, you have to prove that ki T29 hai, that equal to 2 time of 19th term. That is this. Iska meaning hai, aapko proof kya karna hai? T29 equal to 2 into T19. Okay, so first of all we will consider, let's first term of an AP will be small a and the common difference is small d. Given that is T9 is your 0, so write the formula Tn is equals to a plus n minus 1d. At place of n you will write 9. Okay, so T9 is equals to a plus 9 minus 1d. Now T9 is your 0. A plus 9 minus 1 is your 8D. Okay, so A is your minus 8D. I think one question arises in your mind, why we are using this formula? Because you have the information T9 is 0. Aapke paas mein given mein kya hai? T9 0 hai. So obviously aapko formula mein put karna hai and A ya D jo value aapko milti hai wo find karna hai. Okay, now next thing is your T19. So again put in the formula Tn is equals to a plus n minus 1d. At place of n you will write 19. Okay, 19 minus 1 is your 18d. At place of a, with the help of equation 1, you will write minus 8d. So minus 8d plus 18d will be 10d. So T19 aapka kya aa gaya? 10d. Okay, now we have to concentrate. Now we have to concentrate on T29 term. So for 29 term, Tn is equals to a plus n minus 1d. Again at place of n you will write 29. So T29 is equals to a plus 29 minus 1d. 29 minus 1 is your 28d. Again by equation 1, a is your minus 8d plus 28d minus 8d plus 28d is your 20d. So T29 is your 20d. Give it as equation number 3. Okay, aapka T19 kya tha? 10d tha. That I have written equation number 2. I am writing again because that is on a previous page and it will be complicated for you to recall. That's why I have written again. Now T29 is your 20 into d. 20 को आप कैसे लिख सकते हो? 2 into 10 लिख सकते हो, okay? And 10D आपका क्या है? T19 है, तो 10D के प्लेस पे क्या लिख सकते हो? T19. So आपको प्रूफ क्या करना था? कि जो 229 होगा, वो ट्वाइस होगा T19 का. आपने प्रूफ कर दिया. So 29th term is twice the 19th term, okay? So very easy. आपको क्वेश्चन देख के कॉम्प्लिकेटेड लगता है बट इतना कॉम्प्लिकेटेड होता नहीं है. ओके, सो होप सो यू डोंट हैव एनी डाउट. इफ ऑल्सो इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट यू कैन आस्क मी इन अ कमेंट सेक्शन. आई विल रिप्लाई यू एज सून एज पॉसिबल. ओके, थैंक यू. इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो प्लीज शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब विथ योर फ्रेंड्स ऑल्सो. ओके, थैंक यू सो मच.